Shreds 2018. Oscillate Recordings. You know what time it is. Shout out to all the money workers.
If I could open up my mouth and show you how the fuck I feel, I probably would. These people are wanting to see me not breathing. I've got to keep my head all heated up to stop my system freezing. It's a mystery, the reason why we're here is probably bleeding. So what's great about Britain? Is it spice heads or crack cores? Homeless people with nothing to eat or youngers kicking off back doors? The guy that's round the corner with the weed who's living in flat four? It fucking goes through me like when chalk goes down a blackboard. I'm an open-minded person with a version of disturbance. No concern for any person that would treat me like a servant. A Royal Navy merchant that'll drop you from your service and smack your fucking head off till you find out where the earth is. I'm sick in the head, I find out where your turf is. Doing American History X and point your teeth to where the curb is. Leave you talking Turkish, snap your fucking neck without a purpose. This city drives me that bad, I batter all the learners. There's a reason for my sadisticness, I bang and leave no witnesses. Fuck you in your pay-per-view, we'll show you where the pictures is. Intricate when I inflict the maximum of instant hits. You're nothing to me, I won't give you the steam off Hitler's piss. Treat you like a piece of meat, then retreat like Finlay. They blow smoky out of hate off, then you could say I'm into mist. The biggest of my problems turn out to be the simplest. I always fight for my beliefs like something out of Schindler's List. How can I lie when no one said a word to me? If I snap my vocal cords, could I get done for perjury? Get hurled into a 6x3 for smoking on a herbal tree. I'm a big grown man, do not treat me like it's nursery. It hurts to see a bursary that's spent on giving a third degree. I'm not talking Celsius, a glass that's filled with mercury. You could not stop me even if you had the strength of Hercules. And taking everything you've got, open up your purse for me. I come from the road, this ain't a black tie event. Catch me at the local festival with 5 in the tent. A mic in the pen, not even signing for rent. With a truckload full of biros when I'm writing again. If I applied for every time that I could ride with consent, I'd be a con up in the air, no hair like Cyrus's men. I do not need a watch to know when it's time to fight for a friend. And if you piss me off, it's not something that I'd recommend. I often spend the night time riddled with guilt, with my eyes wide open, tears soaking the quilt. Thinking over and over, what is this life I've built? Because I'm getting nothing from it like my wife on a pill. You could never stop this fire, I've got lighters to fill. So you have to take it from me, I'm not signing a will. I'm ready to stick you up as if I'm buying a drill and take you down within a second, I've got lives to kill. I'm a born and bred man, you can tell by the features. I'm buying litres of petrol, igniting snakes in the creatures. So what if all my clothes are dirty with the fakest of sneakers? There's more important things to life that you can take from the teachers. I try to think a step ahead to multiply the meters. I've been writing from a fetus, from inside an intravenous. If I could find the dealers that provided my believers with the high that wasn't needed, then I'd die for what believed. It's been a while since I've been well and cold, I need to get the heat is out and build up all the bridges that I burned down with my cheeky mouth. Admit he had a problem with the drink, he's getting easy now to understand and manage life without banging tequila down. Ever had that conscious state before you're awake, when you're contemplating getting up or staying up late, with the salty residue that's down the side of your face from when you've cried yourself to sleep the night before cause of pain? Alcohol was everything to me, I couldn't live without it. Trying to stop and get the sweats like I was climbing the mountain. I'd spend a gyro in the day, still the pennies were counting, telling everyone I'd stop, but I knew they were downing. I used to drink all day, up to the point it was spewing. I never had an appetite as if my dinner was ruined. Caught by the breathalyzer from the police when it blew in. I tell everyone to fuck off when they ask me what I'm doing, hey.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know what fucking time it is. Shreds 2018. Shout to all the money workers, friends and family, you know who you are. About time to start making some moves.